My work is placed at the intersection of environmental change and inequalities, or to be specific, climate change and inequalities. I believe climate change is inequality, both in terms of benefits of the carbon economy and also distribution of its effects. So I believe the structures that created the problem, the market-oriented way of thinking, cannot find solutions to it. There's always a lot of measures that are suggested, green capitalism and fixes within the market structure. But I believe what we need is a socio-economic and ecological revolution with equity at its core, because equity, or rather removing of existing socio-economic inequalities, is a fundamental step in addressing climate crisis.